inside of your brand new Cutmaster Plus system. You're going to get that generous consumable package. Also, when you first turn the machine on, you're going to notice this screen. You've installed your torch, but you haven't installed your consumables yet. That's what that screen looks like. Okay, so let's open up that consumable box. Inside of that box is going to be all of these consumables. And you're going to see this nice picture that shows you the order of those consumables and how they go into the torch, right? So first and foremost is your Black Series electrode. The Black Series electrode is a brand new electrode that we offer that has extended life, 60% longer life, in fact, versus our old electrode or our standard electrode. So the Black Series electrode, we went back to the engineering drawing board and we redesigned the hafnium that goes in the end of that tip, how it's pressed in there, the shape that it is. And we took a close look at that, actually took quite a long time, about 2 years of engineering work that went into the Black Series electrode. Then we discovered an electrically conductive black coating that's gonna allow you to visually see that this is the Black Series electrode offering you that longer consumable life. That's what you're really after as a consumer of plasma. Secondly, you're gonna look at the nozzle. You've got two different style nozzles that come in the package, the cutting nozzle and the gouging nozzle. Lasered on the side of those nozzles is the part number and the type of nozzle that it is. The amperage that the system is the amperage of the cutting consumable you're going to use. So 30 amps, 50 amps, and 70 amps. The gouging nozzle is a little bit different. The hole on the end of it is a slightly larger hole and it's shaped a little bit differently to give that softer arc. That arc needs to impact the metal in a manner that allows it to gouge the material out, not cut through it. So that shape is a little different, and you can definitely see that the hole on the end of the gouging nozzle is larger. So that gives you two styles of process that you can use in your brand new Cutmaster Plus, gouging and cutting. The start cartridge is what goes on, and this is what initiates the arc. So much like if you have an electrical plug in your wall and if you were to yank that plug out, you would see a separation spark. That's exactly what this is doing. It's creating the start of that arc. Then we keep supplying electricity, keep supplying air, and that's what continues that plasma arc. This is an important piece that starts the arc for you. Now that you've got those on there, well, you've got to hold all those onto the end of the torch somehow. So you've got a regular standard retaining cap, and then we have our max life. Well, max life gives you the option to put a shield right into the end of the retaining cap. So that's the cutting shield, there's your gouging shield, and then if you happen to have a situation where you still kind of want to have the end of the nozzle sticking out like you do on the unshielded retaining cap, you have that option as well. Last but not least is the standoff guide. So this simply pushes on to the outside of that so that you can do a drag cut, bevel cut. I've even had people cut off one of those ears to do a really enhanced bevel. Lots of different ways that you can use that feature right there. So there you have it, a very generous consumable kit that gives you the opportunity to look at every possible combination that your Cutmaster Plus is capable of. So go check it out at a distributor today. You're gonna love it.